The Dutchman's not the kind of man who keeps his thumb jammed in a dam that holds his dreams in. But that's the secret only Margaret knows. When Amsterdam is golden in the summer and Margaret brings him breakfast, she believes in him. He thinks the tulips bloom beneath the snow. But Margaret only sees that sometimes, sometimes she sees her unborn children in his eyes. Let's go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the cider sea. Dutchman still wears wooden shoes. His caps and coat are patched with the love that Margaret sewed there. Sometimes he thinks he's still in Rotterdam. He watches tugboats down the canal, calls out to them when he thinks he knows the captain. To Margaret comes. Unforgiving streets, he trips, and she holds her arm. Sometimes he thinks he's alone and calls her name. Let's go to the banks of the ocean, where the walls rise above the cider sea. Long ago, I used to be a young man. Dear Margaret remembers that for me. The winter whirls the windmill around. She winds his muffler tighter. They sit in the kitchen. Some tea with whiskey keeps the dew away. He hears her for a moment, calls her name. She makes his up his bed and sings home. That Margaret learned is very new. He hums a line or two. They sing together in the dark. The Dutchman falls asleep and Margaret blows the candle out. Let's go to the banks of the ocean. Above the side.